Philippine Marines BrahMos missiles to be delivered all by 2025. Army activates ATMOS Battalion. Please like and share the video, and subscribe to the channel. The Chief Executive Officer and Managing Director of the joint Russian and Indian company BrahMos Aerospace recently gave an interview to the Russian news publication TASS, wherein he answered questions about the latest developments of their BrahMos missile. And among the questions given him were the Philippine Marine Corps acquisition of the missiles, wherein he gave some details. Like that the order will be completed within the next 3 years or until 2025. As I posted a video about before, the first delivery will be made by next year in 2023, and since 3 batteries are being acquired, then it looks like 1 battery per year will be delivered until 2025. He also mentioned that there will be 6 launches for the 3 batteries, but this seems to conflict with what he said later that a lot of missiles will be delivered to the Philippines due to the large contract size of $375 million. It is possible that he meant 6 launches per battery instead of for 3 batteries, that will fit in with his description. He said though that he could not reveal the exact number of the missiles bought by the Marines and that he needed to talk first with their representatives in the Philippines before revealing any more details. The Philippine Marines seems to have told BrahMos Aerospace not to divulge any details publicly of their acquisition, because when I asked a BrahMos representative during the 2022 Asian Defense and Security event in Pasig last April, he also did not want to reveal any details. Anyway, here is a large-scale model of a missile launcher of the BrahMos missile system, which is also called a transporter erector launcher or TEL, that was shown during that event. Again, when I asked the BrahMos representative if this will be the same configuration the Philippine Marines will get, he didn't want to say. Meanwhile, the Artillery Regiment of the Philippine Army activated last June of 2022 their 10th Field Artillery Battalion, which will use their 12 brand new Autonomous Truck Mounted Howitzer System or ATMOS wheeled self-propelled howitzers. The unit will also be called as the Rolling Thunder Battalion. The ATMOS units will be used for shoot and scoot, or fire and move, tactics that can be operated even in rugged terrain. The ATMOS uses an inertial navigation gun aiming system and has an automatic loader. It is made by the Israeli defense manufacturer Elbit Systems Land and C4I Limited, were delivered in December of 2021 and are worth a total of $44.6 million for the 12 units, or around $3.7 million each. So, to summarize, the delivery of the BrahMos missile system of the Philippine Marine Corps will be completed by 2025 at a likely delivery rate of 1 battery per year starting in 2023, and the Philippine Army activated their 10th Field Artillery Battalion, which will use their 12 new ATMOS wheeled self-propelled howitzers. Thank you for watching the video. I invite you again to like and share it, and subscribe to the channel.